Obi e me lo da ore net begate. Obi e me lo da ore net begate. A me gasio gasete.
Yeah.
All Ay, Juana. Yeah, this song, me I no go suffer, no go beg for food. Me I no go suffer, I no go beg for food. Lo lo lo, I no go suffer, I no go beg for food. Say your neighbor, oh.
Me I no go suffer, I no go beg for food.
Hey! go beg for food in Jesus' name.
Me, I no go suffer.
You not go suffer, oh.
I no go beg for food.
I say, your family no go suffer. Them no go beg for food, oh, no, no.
Me, I no go suffer. I no go beg for food.
I say, you no go suffer. You no go beg for food, oh, no, no.
Me, I no go suffer.
You no go suffer, oh.
I no go beg for food.
Hey, lele, I say, your children no go suffer. Hey, they no go beg for food, oh, no, no.
Me, I no go suffer. I no go beg for food. make you not come in suicide.
Not kill yourself, brother.
Make you not come in suicide.
Not kill yourself, sister.
Make you not come in suicide.
My God, not go forgive you.
Make you not come in suicide.
Brother, not kill yourself, oh.
Make you not come in suicide.
Sister, not kill yourself, oh.
Make you not come in suicide.
Yeah, yeah, not kill yourself, oh.
Make you not come in suicide.
Auntie, not kill yourself, oh.
Make you not come in suicide.
Hey, 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 my brother, oh.
Make you not come in suicide.
Oh. envy, jealousy, oh.
Jealousy, jealousy, no good, oh. Jealousy.
Let's go. My name is Uwaifo Peter, popularly known as Peter the Rock, Junior Uwaifo. Okay, I was born January 28, 1994, in Benin City.
1, 2, 3, go!
Okay, I'm from Edo State, Benin City. I reside there. Okay, like I said before, I'm a wife of Peter the Rock. That explains it all. Now, Sir Victor Waifo, Sir Professor Victor Waifo, M-O-N-J-P, is more than a father to me. Actually, Sir Victor Waifo is the immediate younger brother to my late father. My father is Sir Clement Waifo, popularly known as Clemico, the first musician in the family. Yeah, so Sir Victor Waifo is my uncle, but is more than a father to me. So he brought me up, he brought me up like a son. So that's it. Okay, by God's grace, I have 2 albums already. They are one of my indigenous kind of music. Yes, 2 albums. Then I'm working on my 3rd album right now. So they are non-indigenous kind of music. So in this latest album, there's a track called Fake Love, Say No to Suicide, Jealousy, and lots more. Actually, legendary Maciek Fashek is like a father to me. Though I've not seen him one-on-one, but we've spoken online and with video calls as well. So there's something about him that I just love. I just love him. you know, his messages in his songs are so inspiring. I just love him. Yes, I just love him. Yes, I do music, you know. I will put it that way. I play music. So it's left for me to direct my music to various parts. Yes, I do contemporary kind of music, and it has really helped me. I do inspirational songs, and I do gospel kind of songs, and high life kind of song. So these are the kind of music I love so much. Wherever God gives me inspiration, then I dash it out. Okay, you know, the new music is in our DNA. You can't take music out of us. Yes, if you want to take music out of us, you have to get ready to drill out the whole blood inside of us. I have been singing from childbirth, yes, but I actually discovered it 2007. I entered music fully, 2007. Yeah, I entered music and I started learning the musical instrument. So I released my first album 2014. Yeah, 2014, I released my first album, then my second album, 2016. So I entered music 2007. Yes, that's when I fully entered. Of course, you know, my father, Professor Sabito Waifu MONJP, is all I look up to in music. All I look up to in music, instrumentally, musically, and otherwise. That man is something else. He's an institution. So I love to be even more than him.
So when do you see yourself in the next 2 years from
now? I see, well, I don't know how to describe that. Some people, they usually say they want to blow, but me, I want to glow. Yes, I want to glow. So you should understand what I mean by that. Oh, well, that, I believe it's from God. God gave me that strength. So I don't, some people, sometimes when I'm performing, after performance, some people will come and meet me. Do you drink? What drugs do you take? I don't even know how to drink alcohol. I have never tasted alcohol in my life. All I can drink, I can drink a lot of malt. I can take a lot of malt and water. Yeah. Young ones out there, they should do everything possible not to give up, because I myself, I wanted to give up, but I never gave up. But today, look at the level I am, and God has really blessed me. They should not let them keep trying, although it's not working, but it will work. Yes. Okay, I want to specially appreciate my father, Professor Sir Victor Uwaifu, MONJP. He's more than a father to me. And I want to say, Daddy, I love you. And all the family of Emezi. I'm from the family of Emezi. So if you hear us greet Lamezi, you know that you are my brother, you are my sister. Lamezi. So I want to greet all my family and appreciate My band members, the Rock Music Factory, my guys, those guys are so wonderful. They have been with me for years. So I want to appreciate every one of them. I love you all. God bless you. My people,
jealousy, na budo, jealousy.
Hey, my people,
jealousy, na budo,
we'll be right back. Show me fake love, oh brother.